Hi there folks, Andrew here at Chatfuel, and today I'm going to show you how to build a basic bot in Chatfuel in 3 minutes or less. So let's dive in. Here we are in the Flows tab in Flow Builder, and this is where you'll spend the majority of your time in Chatfuel designing the conversation. Now, by default, you'll see this setup right here, but since we're building a very basic bot, I'm going to remove this action because we just don't need it. Now, in this case, we're going to be building a chatbot for a local restaurant. So what I'm going to do first is edit this default text, this greeting message to the user. So I'll simply type in something like, "Welcome to our restaurant. What would you like to do?" Okay, simple enough. And we'll give the user two options, two buttons to answer that question. So I'll click back on the text here and add two buttons, one for the user to see the menu and another to call the restaurant. So I'll type in here, "See menu," and another for "call us." Very, very simple, right? And then all that we need to do is connect these buttons to the corresponding message we want to send. So in this case, for "see menu," I'll drag this connector over, add a text message, and say something like, "We serve pizza, pasta, and salad." Okay. And then for "call us," we'll provide the phone number. So I'll say, "Our phone is 123-456-7890, right? And now we're pretty much all set. All that we have left to do is connect this to our Facebook page, and we do that using something called an entry point, which is a source of traffic, a way for us to drive users into our chatbot. So I'm going to go at the very beginning of the conversation here and double click on the canvas to add an entry point. So I'll do that and choose Facebook page, which is the most basic entry point of all, and I'll show you what that looks like in a second here. And then all I need to do is click on this connector for the "get started" button, drag that to our greeting message, and we are literally all set. Just gotta toggle on this switch. There we go, right? So now let's head on over into the Facebook page and show you what this looks like on the user end of things. So I'll go over to my Facebook page here, choose "send message," click "get started," and you'll see the automation in action. So here we go, "Welcome, see menu, call us." I can click on either of these options and I'll get that automated response, which is magical, right? So this is how to build a very basic bot in Chatfuel. Obviously, this is the bare bones. There's so much more you can do. If you're interested in using more advanced automation, then be sure to check out the resources in the description below, or stick around until the end of the video and we'll have some suggested videos for you there. Also, if you have any questions along the way, be sure to reach out to our support team directly at team@chatfuel.com. So good luck out there and happy botting.